viaduct is a single-track, 9-arch stone spiral viaduct on the Bernina Railway. It was opened on 1st July 1908. It is the UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is located near Brusio in the canton of Graubünden, Switzerland, and was built to limit the railway's gradient at the location within its specified maximum of 7 degrees. It is considered to be one of the architectural highlights of the Russian railways.